Hi there, I'm Amanda, and in this video, we're going to show you how to change the RAID levels on your SanDisk Professional G-RAID mirror. Now, please pay close attention because this process is data destructive, which means all your data on the drive will be deleted. So make sure you have everything safely backed up before proceeding. Begin by pressing and holding the power button on your G-RAID mirror for 3 seconds to turn it off. Then disconnect the power cable from the device. It's important to have the unit powered down before we make any changes. Next, we need to configure the RAID mode. You can configure your G-RAID mirror to RAID 1, RAID 0, or JMOD. Before beginning, make sure you know which RAID mode you'd like to use. Your G-RAID mirror comes preset as RAID 1, and if needed, we're going to change that. To do this, we will use the DIP switches located on the back of the drive. To configure your RAID mode to RAID 1, position the DIP switches like this. If you'd like to configure to RAID 0, position the DIP switches like this. And if you'd like to configure to JBOD, position the DIP switches like this. Once you have your position set, grab a paperclip and let's prepare to make the switch. Use your paperclip to press and hold the RAID mode setting switch. That's a small button located next to the DIP switches. While still holding down the RAID mode setting switch, reconnect the power cable and press the power button to turn on the drive. Keep holding the RAID mode setting switch for about 10 seconds. Now, pay close attention to the front LED on the G-RAID mirror. If your LED dimmer is on, it will blink rapidly to indicate that the RAID mode change was successful. This may take a moment, so be patient. After the RAID mode change is confirmed, go ahead and disconnect the power cable from the G-RAID mirror. Then, plug the cable back in. This step ensures that the RAID change takes effect. Lastly, you'll need to format the drive. Since changing the RAID level is a destructive process, the drive will need to be reformatted to be usable again. And that's all it takes to successfully change the RAID level on your G-RAID mirror. We hope this video was helpful. Thanks for watching.